Eric, now look all this girl one time, all right? Yeah, girl, what's he seeing? Where you?
What do you mean, which part is?
Oh gosh, how much are you seeing?
Let's come and check more under the chapter entry, right? Now everything going on under the chapter entry. All
right, now, come in here, right?
Right, whenever you shall explain, I go on.
Trinidad madman. Well, all the noise are madman, so I don't want to say no more at all. There's only one thing I don't say. Okay. I's a madman. I's a madman. I's a madman. Somebody turn up the bass, turn up the bass. I want to hear all the sing.
The party now start. The curfew over. The party now start. The curfew over.
Well, this is a soca story about a girl that loves to do everything under the shattering tree. So I want you to listen to me very carefully, people. Okay. This girl ready over under the shattering tree. She touch it toes under the shattering tree. When she hears soca under the shattering tree. If you see this girl, she love the Madulwa Ketoka. She live in somewhere down Safaria. When this young girl listen to soca. If you see this girl, I take a little wine on she bumper. Shot in she mouth and all over. She begging for the coconut water. If you see this girl bending over. Under the shot time tree, she touch it toes. Under the shot time tree, when she hear soca. Under the shot time tree, if you see this girl. Under the shot time tree, watch how she cock up. Under the shattering tree, when soca play. Under the shattering tree, if you see. Well, Nani and she Nana was riding in the cane. Nani rock the handle and fall long in the drain. Look, Nana pussy head, he can't drink watching again. And all them do lying them, a shattering in the vein. This girl running over under the shattering tree, she touch it goes. Under the shattering tree, when she hears soca. Under the shattering tree. She hears soca under the shattering tree. If you see this girl.